Man, glad to have you back. Today should be a good day, for sure. I ran into a transmission issue. So y'all know what that
is.
So
anyway,
fast forward. I worked my ass off for a month to get this transmission. Now what I got is the Magnum F, and they didn't let me know, but I am definitely not regretting this, but they went the closed gear ratio. Yeah. So where am I at now? See, I'm almost at $2,000 at 65, where before I would definitely be around the 1100, 1200 mark. I let you do all the talking.
It's 2020. That's first GT 500 they made since 2014.
Do you have earbuds? You didn't bring your kid.
No.
760 horsepower from the factory.
Mm-hmm. What have you done to it?
Put a cold air intake.
I see the intake.
Just to, it don't take much to boost the horsepower.
Exactly. Yeah. It don't take nothing at all.
He's at 840 now. Same 7.6 and she's 8.40 now.
So you got the roll cage in here?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he ready. That's how I want my GTO set up. I want a cage in the back when I want to take the seats up.
Competition Motorsports makes the best roll cage.
Not really? I keep that in mind. That is big. About to roll out?
Car charge must pay for it.
Let me think about it a little bit.
Yes, no.
How much is it stock?
It's 840
right now.
840.
For the wheel? Yeah. Gotta hear this thing. Oh, that's crispy. Crispy.
41.
Hey, I'm gonna say that.
It's
oh, wow.
It's fun.